I am very pleased to say that it looks like we have a manufacturer that's finally starting to take this seriously. Hey guys, it's Matthew here from HearingTracker, keeping you up to date with all new hearing aid technology. We have absolutely been showered with Phonak hearing aids over 2022. Seriously, this is the most hearing aids that I've seen released from a single manufacturer in 1 year in the 15 plus years that I've been involved in audiology. So the big question is there really any difference between the Audéo Paradise and Audéo Lumity? Today, I'm sharing everything that I know so far. If you're keen on keeping up to date with the latest news in the hearing technology world, then make sure that you subscribe to this channel, press that grey notifications bell, and you'll be updated every time we release a new video. Phonak released the Phonak Paradise hearing aid family in the summer of 2020 and have gradually added to the portfolio with their various styles from the standard Audéo receiver and canal hearing aids, the Naida behind-the-ear hearing aids, their Virto in-the-ear hearing aids, and then more recently we saw the addition of the Audéo Life waterproof hearing aid, and finally the Audéo Fit. This is Phonak's health monitoring hearing aid. What more could they possibly have for us? Well, trawling through their media pack, which is the information that the manufacturers circulate to the press and audiologists when a new hearing aid is going to be released, I was still none the wiser. So we have a man talking at a conference, a hearing aid with a shoe, hearing aids with other computers, hearing aids with some delicious cakes, and finally a lady excitingly splashing a man in a kayak. Nope. I've still got no idea. So I delved a little deeper and investigated with my good old friends at Phonak, and I may have some inside knowledge, which as of today, I can share with you. Physically, we're not seeing any big changes at all from the Paradise family. So visually, it's quite similar. There are three models available: the Audéo Lumity R, which is rechargeable, the Audéo Lumity RT, which is rechargeable with the telecoil, and finally, the Audéo Lumity RL, which is rechargeable, and their Life version, which is their waterproof hearing aid. You'll notice from that list that this is the first portfolio of hearing aids that Phonak have ever released that are solely rechargeable, with no standard battery version. There's also no sign of any disposable battery option for the time being, but my sources do tell me that this is something that Phonak will be launching at an undisclosed date way into the future. There will also be three different chargers available for these hearing aids, one for the Lumity R and RT, and a separate one for the Lumity Life, which is available both with and without the power bank, giving an additional 3 days of battery life without the need to be connected to a power source. So what developments are we going to see with these hearing aids when we've literally only just seen additions to the Phonak Paradise range? After a few recent, let's say, interesting choices for development in hearing tech, such as the Phonak Fit, which monitors your health, Phonak have decided to hone in on the basics again, and I'm delighted to be feeding this back to you today. Lumity's main focus is on speech understanding in background noise. Tens of thousands of hearing aid users have recently taken HearingTracker's hearing aid recommendation survey, which I'll link in the description to today's video. And there's one thing that's clear. The top priority for consumers year after year is better hearing in background noise. So that's why I am very pleased to say that it looks like we have a manufacturer that's finally starting to take this seriously. It looks like Lumity will run all of the same features as the Phonak Paradise receiver in the canal family. However, with two key feature developments. Phonak have named these improvements Smart Speech Technology, and they run under a new automatic program, AutoSense 5.0. The first of these developments is Phonak's first ever update of their StereoZoom to version 2.0. And secondly, they've introduced a brand new feature called SpeechSensor, which I'll cover both of them in a little bit more detail now. StereoZoom is Phonak's directional microphone technology. This is a feature that Phonak have had in their hearing aids for almost 10 years now since their Quest platform, which has really remained unchanged for this entire time. Breaking this down into simple terms, this feature is designed to focus the microphones of the hearing aids forwards when the hearing aid user is in a noisy place, such as a restaurant or a bar, with the hope that you want to hear whatever you're looking at. Phonak are boasting that this StereoZoom 2.0 is their smoother, smarter, and stronger binaural beamformer. So what does this mean in practice? Rather than the directional beamforming either being on or off, as it is with the Paradise range, it will be adaptive to the noise around the user, and therefore have a slower, more gradual and smoother activation in such a way that it will give the optimum strength of stereo zoom based on the sound environment. The advantage of this is that it should keep a greater awareness of the environmental sounds as well as the person in front when the noise levels are a little bit lower. And then as the noise levels increase, there's a gradual focus on the person in front and hopefully should remove that trapped in a bubble, blocked off feeling when you're in background noise, resulting in a 16% better speech understanding compared to fixed directional settings in previous versions of StereoZoom. Plus, the hearing aid user also has a manual override option in the updated My Phonak app. Now, building on this, the Stereo 2.0 will be combined with a completely new speech sensor feature. Speech sensor is a 360-degree speech detection algorithm, allowing you to hear more conversations from both the left, the right, or behind. Phonak state that 80% of conversations generally come in front of us on a day-to-day basis. However, there are another 20% coming from the behind or to the side. The downside of older directional microphone technologies is that they're designed to focus so aggressively towards the sound in front that it can cut out that 20% of speech coming from the other directions. This speech sensor feature is designed to identify conversations happening close by from the directions other than in front, and open up the directional beamformer in a less noisy situation to a more omnidirectional setting, allowing you to pick up that speech without necessarily having to turn your head towards the person speaking. This in itself should result in an improvement by 3.4 in terms of the signal-to-noise ratio and a 15% better speech understanding when somebody's speaking to you from the side or from behind. Now, there's currently no set launch date from Phonak, but the global announcement of these hearing aids is August the 23rd. And that's exactly when you should be seeing this video. As soon as I have a set in my hand and I've had the opportunity to fit them to as many patients as possible, I'll give you some real feedback and give you a full review. In the meantime, I would love to know what you think. I am delighted that Phonak are looking at the things that are most important to hearing aid users again, not the likes of fitness tracking. Do let me know what you think about them in the comments below. I hope you found this video useful, guys. Make sure that you subscribe to be notified when I have these hearing aids in my hands and I give them a full review. Don't forget that if you like this video, hit that giant thumb below so that it reaches more people, and I'll see you in the next video.